Yeah, well, even I could do sex on a hammock, to be fair.
Apparently.